strong, and but it just took, it looked like they were setting up for the one pointer, but Luke and Keon Kolomatangi had other ideas. I've got to back up what Christian Wolf said. He was sensational for Tonga tonight.
Second half highlights and this bloke, Edwin Ipape, our match. What a bullocking effort to find Lamb in support. I said during the game, the fullback, 5'8", half hook up.